Hi. Until now, we considered functions of one variable and their integrals. We integrated the function of distance traveled over time to obtain the speed, and the function of power consumption over time to obtain the total energy consumption. A lot of functions you will encounter in real life, and therefore at university, will have more than one variable. Let us look at an example. Here we see the library of the Delft University of Technology. As you can see, it has a rather fancy shape with a roof covered with grass. It was designed by the Delft architects of Mecano. Suppose you were asked to build a suitable air conditioning system for this library. Then you would like to know the volume of the building. This volume can be obtained using integrals as follows. Let us assume that the floor of the building has a rectangular shape and that the shape of the roof is a graph of some function f. This function f should be a function of two variables x and y, because the graph of such a function is a surface in three-dimensional space. Now we divide the domain of this function, being the floor of the building, into rectangles and measure the height of the roof somewhere inside each rectangle. The height is the value of f at some point in such a rectangle. In this way, we get a number of boxes, and the volume of the building is approximated by the total volume of all these boxes. This is a Riemann sum for a function of two variables. If we now take the limit, such that the number of boxes tends to infinity, then we obtain the volume of the building. Here we define the so-called double integral of the function f that describes the shape of the roof. These kind of integrals are used, for instance, to calculate volumes, masses, and centers of mass. It is also possible to define integrals of functions of more than two variables. For example, the mass of a ball with a non-constant density is calculated by means of a triple integral. Similar to learning rules of calculations for integrals of functions of one variable, we will learn rules of calculations for double and triple integrals at the university. Your knowledge of integration of functions of one variable will be a good base for that.